Hi, Jeremy.
Hi.
Welcome to your tattoo session. Today, we're just going to do the preliminary drawing it out. I got the picture you sent me for inspiration, that geometric style. And we're going to do down the entire sleeve, right? All right, so today I'm going to be putting some semi-permanent ink on you. It's essentially going to wash off in a few days. You'll get a sense of if you like it or not, and we'll go from there.
Cool.
Thank you. All right. So just relax. I'm going to scoot this up. Before we apply it, I'm just going to clean the area. Just a bit of a disinfectant. Get any dirt or grime off. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. Just a little, maybe like a dog hair or something.
It's possible.
All right. I'm just going to check for any swelling as well, so we can accommodate for that. Everything looks good. Do you have any sense of what colors you'd be interested in?
Probably darker colors.
Darker
colors? Shades, at least.
Let's take a look at the spectrum and we can go darker or lighter on each of these colors. But I just want to look and see what they look like on your skin. So the red might bring out some of those red undertones in the skin, so we might want to avoid that. That's going to blend. I'm liking some of these cooler tones, some of the blues, greens. Orange might be a little contradictory. Maybe some pops of yellow would be nice. And the darker black looks really nice. And that white just might be a little too light for the skin. We can do white ink, but it has to be contrasting with other colors to really pop, to really see it. Okay, well, we'll start with those cooler sections, and we'll see. That's why we do the test. Now, this isn't needles, but I'm going to be putting on gloves to avoid any smudging or getting oils in the skin. And feel free to just lean back and relax, whatever's comfortable. I'm just going to sort of work my way down, making up some shapes in that geometric outline, and it's going to be very free-flowing, and that's why it'll be easy to make changes. I want you to live with it for a couple days, and if there's any parts you like or don't like, you can choose and we can map that out.
Yeah.
Feel free to close your eyes if it's more comfortable. Just doing some shading here. Jeremy, I'm just trying a myriad of techniques here so you can get a sense of the options in the repertoire. show you a bit of blending here. Any discomfort with the pen?
No. Thank you.
A little bit more abstract up top here. This is going to be a little bit more visually recognizable. Doing a bit of a tree scape here. So you can go either way with the geometrics and still have the same effect. Mm-hmm. finishing up with the final shape here. So let's take a look. So what I try to do is just demonstrate all the different techniques we can do. All the colors can change, all the shapes can change, but I want you to live with this for a few days. Feel like what it feels like to have something down your whole sleeve and try on some of your favorite outfits, things like that. Totally. Okay, so I'm just going to wrap this up so you don't smudge it on your way home.
Okay, thank you.
I just avoid the shower for at least 12 hours, let it set, and then if you're going to take a shower, try and wrap it while you do so.
Okay.
All right, Jeremy, you're all set. Let me know what you decide and we'll do the tattoo.
Awesome. Thank you so much.